Hello, everybody, and as I promised, this is the horror. So I hope you guys like what I'm dishing out. Ranges of new content. Hope you guys like and enjoy it. And it will be upgraded as we go on. Pause this if you'd like to read it, but I'm heading straight for the flashlight, which is usually in the kitchen. Either yes, right here. Which I'll take away because I don't need. guys can all pause it whenever you feel like reading those, if you feel like reading those. Or you guys can tell me if you guys would like me to go through the rest of the pages. Now, there is a lot to explore around here. Remember that, but there's a lot to explore around here. You could easily miss this house that has who I like to call Jane the Killer, because I think Jeff the Killer is part of this. I don't know if it really is him. It could just be a random person they decided to put in there. What the heck was that? Oh, as you can see, we now have made contact, I guess I would say. My live streams are getting a lot more close together. Here's the house I was talking about. This house kind of acts as a maze. Yikes. That was just a little bit of a jump scare for you guys. Oakside Park. Slender, the arrival. If you'd like me to continue, please comment right now if you'd like me to continue this live stream, because this is technically one level. Well, I think that's it for this live stream, guys. I will start back right here at the second level next time. Thank you all for watching. Bloody Mane out.